Stinger, two, three, four. Yeah, do the Harlem Shuffle. sharp boy.
Shake, 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 shake.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake your tail feather, baby. Wow, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. I've been hanging on the bone, cause I miss you. I've been hanging on the bone, I've been sleeping all alone, I didn't wanna kiss you. Everybody. Sleep. You've been starring in my dreams, cause I miss you. I've been hanging in the hall, waiting for your call, when the phone rings. It's Milwaukee, Mike, and Detroit, Al, they say. Hey, what's the matter, man? We're gonna go to Minneapolis, Minnesota. Yeah, to meet you. We're gonna bring a case of wine. We got three sharp dressed men just like we used to.
The leg again. That's funny. I like that. I like that. Right. Disco down.
Walking Central Park. Walking after dark.
I need to.
Been walking on my feet, shuffling on the street. Accent people.
What's the matter with you, boy?
Sometimes I think to myself. Self? I think to myself.
Lady Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta tell you something. It's not like there's a million people in this building right now. But I bet you ain't nobody in this town having more fun than we are right now.
Absolutely.
Now I want to thank this table of five distinguished individuals who have made this world a better place by coming and spending time with some wretched musicians who have absolutely no future and no hope for personal betterment. But we look at what you've got going, we say, you know, maybe there is a place for us in this world. Because these five people have accepted us. How about a hand for these beautiful five people who have accepted us as part of their world? Let us not fail to acknowledge these two gentlemen over here. Now, it's possible they just happened to show up. They had no idea what was going to be here. But rather than hearing one note and heading for the door, as most would do, they're hanging out seeing what happens.
Good sports.
How about a hand for these two distinguished gentlemen who have tolerated our unseemly mayhem. And now, these two guys back here, they're... Now, don't look around and look. I'm talking about you guys.
That's another story.
They're rich.
Oh, that's it. Okay.
Big and rich. They're
maybe
big and
they're
rich.
Thinking of offering us a multi-million dollar, multi-year contract.
Yes. To sign your ex.
But you know what, guys? Can you give me an E chord on the count of four and then the one? One, two, three, four! Now in a minute, I'm gonna have Zach and Al come up and play, so get ready. But right now, it's time for a little Stevie Ray. Yeah.